Okay, so Swan Lake was our company's biggest success ever. And to keep ourselves the most experimental and eccentric dance program in ballet, we'll be taking our next production in another unusual and orthodox direction. As you all know, celebrity and the craziness that goes along with it is a huge part of American culture. And for our next performance, this will be central. For we are going to be doing a highly irregular focus on the craziest of actresses, Ms. Lindsay Lohan. So, Nina, are you up for the challenge?
Yeah, congratulations!
So, why did you run out of there like that today?
She said congratulations, but everyone knows she was calling me fat.
Look, I want you to get to know Lindsay. You know, I think it might be good for you, and also it's part of her parole. Okay, one more regular performance, then straight into the new program. Yeah, she'll be waiting for you in your dressing room afterwards.
I don't want to work with Lindsay Lohan.
I have to go. Okay, Nina. Please. Yeah, that was the worst thing I've ever seen. Tell you what I'm gonna do it again this time, except on broken glass, okay?
Some of this?
Yeah, actually.
Oh! I can't believe he fucking did that to you, man. If he did that to me, I'd fucking stab him.
I'd cut his balls off. Especially if, like, anyone did this to me. If you did this to me, I'd stab you too.
I like your shoes.
Thanks. I like your face.
Thanks. I got some work done on it yesterday.
Come on! Attack it! Attack it! Come on, attack it! I wasn't talking to you! I was talking to them! I just lost money on that damn game! That was the worst thing I've ever seen. You know, I have an idea. Why don't we see how our professional will do this one, alright? Hey, Lindsay, you come over here and show them how to do this?
I can't believe this is actually working out.
Yeah, you see? Alright.
Damn Lindsay Lohan, show me up like that. Wait, where are my pills? message. You're the only one with any good shit around here. Damn tracking bracelet. Myself in. Do you have a sharper knife?
So what's going on exactly?
I'm really scared. She's freaking me out. I think she's absolutely crazy.
Really? What? But how?
Well, my stuff's missing. I think she's stealing things. My pointe shoes, they're gone. I can't find them anywhere.
Is anything else strange happening?
She's following me. I swear. I turned around the other night. She was following me home.
That's really a pity, but I'm sorry, it's my 4 o'clock, I have to run. You know, the girls are waiting for me, and I don't want them to get their clothes on.
But
hey, good luck, Nina, good luck. Hey, girls, yeah. Woo.
Look at the way she moves. Sloppy and uncoordinated. She must be really wasted. It's like she must be really messed up or something. She must be wasted. She's not faking it like you. By the way, you can take your makeup off now. It's been quite some time since one leg. Stop this. No. This is not sexy. Why don't you dance with her? Because I think that would be sexy.
Everyone's a winner, bargains galore. That's right, you two can be the proud owner. The quality goes in before the name goes on.
Yeah, very nice. You see, Nina, this is how you do sexy.
We got service after the sex.
Yeah, you see, that is what is called sexy. You're sexy. In fact, I want to talk to you about something in my office alone. Nina, it was, try something else next time, okay?
Okay.
You realize I'm rich and powerful, right?
But, yes. Mr. Lieber, I can do better. I know that I can. Hello? I'm still working in here. Hello? Hello? I'm still working back there. Hello?
Do you know who's been hiding my booze? It must be you!
Come back here! Where did you hide my booze? Do you want to make out? Why does a Minnelli wouldn't put up with that crap? That's what I wanted.
You seem a little whacked out. Now, she's crazy. You're the one that's been wearing the same makeup for the last 4 months. So, you know, I have to go talk to other people. Have a good performance, because you're on the left. Goodbye, Mima!
Oh!
What are you doing here?
He made me your alternate.
How?
Powers of libido, man. Ooh, looks like it's gonna get a little sexy.
Yeah, it's gonna get sexy.
Cut.
Wait, I'm supposed to act drunk, right?
I was like...
Yeah, so actually, no, it'd be really cool. It would be really kind of interesting.
Well, you play that tarantella, all the hounds will start to roar. The boys all go to hell, and then the Cubans hit the floor. They drive along the pipeline, they tangle to their sore. They take apart their nightmares and they leave them by the door. Let me fall out of the window with confetti in my hair. Deal out jacks of bed on a blanket by the stairs. I tell you all my secrets, but I lie about my past. And send me off to bed forevermore. Make sure they play my theme song. I guess daisies I have to do. Just get me to New Orleans and paint shadows on the pews. Turn the spit on that pig and kick the drum and let me down. Put my clarinet beneath your bed till I get back in town. Let me fall out of the window with confetti in my hair. Deal out jacks or better on a blanket by the stairs. I tell you all my secrets, but I lie about my past. So send me off to bed forevermore. Just make sure she's all in calico and the color of a doll. Wave the flag on Cadillac Day and a skillet on the wall. Cut me a switch, oh, hold your breath till the sun goes down. Write my name on the hood, send me off to another town. And just let me fall out a window with confetti in my hair. Deal out jacks are better on a blanket by the stairs. Tell you all my secrets, but I lie about my past. Will you send me off to bed forevermore? But I lie about my past. Send me off a bed for